community of farmers coming together after one of their own is killed in a work accident.
WISN 12 News was in Racine County and shows us how they pulled off this special harvest.
The golden cornfields of Weiss Farms in Racine County, but it's not the owners taking care of the harvest. On September 28th, a combine fell on top of Clayton and Russell Weiss while they were farming.
I was combining soybeans and somebody called me, said there was two Flight for Life helicopters here. I knew that wasn't good.
Clayton died, Russell was seriously injured, taken by Flight for Life to the hospital, and the fields were left unattended.
The phone calls started coming in and they said, what can we bring? And got a list of equipment and people and trucks.
40 to 50 farmers brought 9 combines and dozens of trucks and grain buggies.
Family members say it would take the two brothers typically 2 to 3 weeks to finish harvesting this entire land, but it's taking these farmers just one day.
Clayton's children don't farm, but know how big this effort truly is. They didn't want to talk on camera, but say it means so much for farmers like Chuck Katzman to help.
That brings back that old family tradition of the family farm.
We're all our own enterprise, but we're all in this together, too.
Teamwork born out of tragedy, tackling 280 acres for a farming family. In Racine County, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.